Hello everyone, this is Honeywell and we're playing Stardew Valley. And the first thing I'm gonna do is remap my 1 and 2 again. And okay. One, two, one, two, one, two. Let's see if that catches on. And we're gonna check the weather. A beautiful day. I'm very happy. Oh, we have 10,000 gold. And that was just telling you when the fish are available, which, of course, I would just use the wiki. Five copper. Why can't I put this in here? Five copper. Five copper for a horse. Oh, I never filled up the preserve jars. Duh, duh, duh. What do I need? 15? And one, that should do it. And what else is really ridiculous? Four, what is that? Nine? I can't believe I left this like this. There's never enough time. It's Jazz's birthday today. And she likes little girly things. Like, I think she likes pink cakes and fairy rose flowers, but we don't have any of that stuff, so. Most people like daffodils, so that's what we're gonna get. And we have 74 hardwood. We need to water the crops, so let's put that in my inventory so I don't forget. But let's go get... I do have the axe. This is upsetting me, the way everything is messy. Okay. Let's go get the hardwood. And then we'll see if we can make the difference. If I can chop some stuff off the farm and make up the difference. I wonder if we can catch Jazz at her house before she goes anywhere. I bet it doesn't open till 9 though, right? Oh, okay. I probably just wasted time here. She probably doesn't come out of her bedroom, and I don't think I'm friends with anybody but Shane in here. Hey, Marnie. Oh, Jazz. Oh, no, she is in her room. I don't have any animals yet, Marnie. I just have Holly that I always forget about. Jazz will... try and find you later. That was a waste of time. I wasn't thinking. going to love having a horse so much. Yes, hardwood. All of the hardwood, please. Let's see. I don't know. I think these keys might be working better, but I'm not sure. We'll see. And let's kill the slimes. I'm gonna get this hardwood and then run out of time to give it to Robin. Oh, we have to clear a spot for the stable too. Definitely want to keep this one because that's by the water and I would probably make a feature out of that, but this one can probably go. I think there were stumps over here I didn't like this one right here. I don't think I want that one. I'm stuck. This one can probably come out, right? And we'll take out this one. Okay, we have the, we have everything we need to go get our horse, and I think we're just gonna go do that now. And we're just gonna walk on the mountain road and we can forage instead of trying to take the minecarts. I don't think it'll be quicker. Do I have coal? No. And we're gonna refine some more quartz for our lightning rods. Do you know what else? Today is a... Today is gonna be the day for straightening up some stuff around the farm. Forage. Two 30. I think we have until 5 to get there. That'll be plenty of time. I didn't even know. I was talking to you there, Holly. I can't. Are you in the way? Oh, wait. I think we're gonna put the horse here. So let's make sure there's room. And let's take up these couple tiles just to be sure. And I am gonna miss robins. I'm an idiot. Oh, run, Honeywell. I wish I had a horse. That's why I've been putting off doing anything with the farm, because it takes so long. The day, as soon as you start planning something out, the day is gone. Hey, Robin. Yes, please. That right there. It's a thing of beauty. Let's build that. Right there. Thank you. Hi. I don't want to play cruel jokes on anyone. He's already pretty depressed enough, I think. No, give a gift. You're welcome. Have a nice day. I still have to water the crops. Oh, and I didn't give Jazz her birthday present. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh. Let's get back down there really quick. Penny usually walks them home from the library, doesn't she? Hang on. I will feel bad if the only birthday I miss is the little girls. Well, I won't really feel bad, but... Hang on, Jazz, I'm coming. It's locked. Oh, I hope she didn't come home yet. Well, let's check by the tree just to make sure she's not up there. Jumping rope. Okay, and let's see if we can accost her on the way home. If not, no birthday present for Jazz. Oh, man. I failed. Nope. Oh, well. I guess the only thing to do is check the beach for forage. Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's Vincent. Hey, Vincent. I'm not. Thanks for noticing. Yes. The beach is punishing me for making the little girl feel bad. Nice. Okay, I guess we're just gonna get home and do the watering that we didn't do yet, and maybe craft up some lightning rods. It's a pretty ambitious plan for 8 o'clock at night. I think I'll be lucky just to get the watering done. No, but thank you. I'm so sorry, Jess. Next year I'll have like a fairy rose for you or something cool like that. You didn't want this old daffodil anyway. Okay. Very nice. Where's the watering can? I guess we need to bury up. Yes, please. That's probably enough, right? Nighttime watering. It's the best. I can barely see these crops. I hope I don't miss any. Done. Let's put that away. Sell this. Good, good. I guess. For right now, I don't even know where to put these. For right now, we're just going to put them where should we put these? For right now, I'm going to put them over here. I really don't like these. That's good enough. What else can we do? Put away our forage. Make some coal. I guess we're just gonna go to bed. I would call that a great day just because of the stable, right? It's a thing of beauty. Hi, Holly. Yes, please, go to sleep for the night. And we scrape together a little bit of gold from our forage. And that is going to be the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. I always appreciate them. And I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.